one of the things to take from some of that is obviously not, if we just say changeover, it's not all one process. There's a ton of little processes that go along with that process, okay? So that's where you break it down and you keep shrinking each one of those. That's the next thing we need to start working on so we can obviously get our throughput through higher, obviously get our customer response time better, we can do more changeovers more efficiently. If we go into a new plant, we only have a certain amount of time for these processes to run. There's four jobs scheduled there. If we don't get the changeovers done right, then now we're starting to move molds wrong. We can't have that. So we got molds set for the process, so we're going to start working on that process, okay? Any safety issues or concerns? No? Any questions? No? All right. Thank you.